Hello children, in this video you will learn the divisibility rule. Let us start with the first divisibility test, divisibility by 2. A number is divisible by 2 if digit at one's place is even. If digit at one's place is even. Let us discuss with the help of an example. For example, if I am taking two numbers 45239 and another number is 12368. Now in the first case, if you will see, the digit at one's place is 9, and as you know, 9 is an odd number, so it is not divisible because digit at one's place is odd. Now let's check the second case. In this case, if you will check, digit at one's place is 8 and 8 is even number. So I will write it is for this case, it is divisible by 2 because digit at one's place is even. Now children, next is divisibility by 3. Now, a number is said to be divisible by 3 if sum of its digits is a multiple of 3. Let us discuss this case with the help of an example. For example, if I have a number 365. Now, what do we mean by this? Sum of its digit means the number which is given to us, I have to add all the digits present in the number. That is 3 plus 6 plus 5. Now, 3 plus 6, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. Is 14 a multiple of 3? No. So, I will write sum of its digit is not divisible, so 365 is also not divisible. This is the first case. Now, for example, second case. If I have a number 2, 3, 1. Now, in this case, what I have to do? Again, I have to add the digits. 2 plus 3, 5 plus 1 will give me 6. So, 6, it is a multiple of 3. As you know, 3 2s are 6. So, yes, it is divisible by 3. Now, let us discuss the next divisibility rule. That is divisibility by 4. Now, divisibility by 4 rule is if last two digits are divisible. Last two digits means the digits which are given on your right hand side. For example, if I have number 4163. Now children, 63 is odd number and here I have 4. Odd number is never divisible by any even table. I repeat, odd number is never divisible by any even number. So 63 is odd number and last two digits form of odd number 63. So 63 is not divisible by 4. So 4163, that is 4163, is also not divisible by 4. Let us discuss one more example. Now suppose if I have a number 140. Now the last two digits are 40. As you know, 40 is a multiple of 4. 4 tens are 40. So I will write last two digits are divisible. So 140 is also divisible. Next is divisibility by 5. Divisibility by 5. Now, if digit at 1's place is either 5 or 0. If you children know the table of 5, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30 and so on. Children, you can see here at 1's place every time you have either 5 or 0. So this is the condition for divisibility by 5. If the digit at 1's place is either 5 or 0. Now it means if number ends with either 5 or 0, then in both the cases, yes, it is divisible. And suppose if you have a number 3162. Now here in this case, the number ends with 2. It means the digit at 1's place is 2 and which is not divisible by 5. So, digit at 1's place is neither 5 nor 0. So, 3162 is not divisible. I hope it is clear. Last is divisibility by 10. Now let's check divisibility by 10. Now for divisibility by 10, the condition is if digit at 1's place is 0. Now, as you know, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, these are the multiples of 10. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40. Same way, you can see all the number ends with 0. Now, let us discuss with the help of an example. Now, suppose if I have a number 3,45,620. Now if I have to check the divisibility of this number by 10, so I'll just simply check the digit at 1's place. Now the digit at 1's place is 0, so yes, it is divisible because number ends with 0. Now suppose if I have another example and the number is 4165. Now in this case you can see the digits ends with 5. Now here in this case, I have at 1's place all the digits 0. So it is not divisible. So I will write digit at 1's place is not 0. So 4165 is not divisible. Thank you.